another version. Welcome back. Sorry about that hiccup there. If you'd just like to bear with me a few minutes to set this up, grab a smoke and a coffee, that sort of thing. Right, let's join. Let's see if there's any heists that people need doing, shall we? Let's go. I know I have one to go. So we're going to have a look. This one. So let's just join free mode. And then we're going to see what grinding we're going to be doing today. It's a shame I can't get none of my friends in. It is a shame. Because all the years I've been playing with my friends online on this game, and when the new update comes out for the new consoles, I can't play it with my friends, and it's very upsetting. Very upsetting, but you know it is what it is, I suppose. So I'm just gliding in now, guys. So we're just gonna. Yeah, we're just going to load in and then I'm going to see what happens today. See what we're going to be doing. Just like to point out, guys, that all of my streams this week will be rerunned at the weekend, or every weekend without fail. So those that have missed my streams throughout the week can also catch them again on the weekend on the rerun. Right, I know I've got one set up, so let's go and see if we can do that and invite some in people in to help me do it. So let's go. I need to register. There's quite a few people on it already. The CEO and survey servers. I can't get into that
bank manager. He sent them vault codes over like that.
Right, let's hire some random people, shall we? Anonymous. LCD. Mario. It's Mario! It's Mario! I just feel so upset I can't get any of my friends in. Because I really want to get my friends to come in and play GTA Online, the new outstanding version. Hey Omid, I'm sorry guy, I can't join. It's not letting me join. It will let me join, but I'm going to be starting off at rank 1 again and I can't be doing with that, mate. You need to upgrade your Xbox, brother. You really need to upgrade your Xbox, my G.
Nothing like telling the valet to bring my foreign out front. Peace.
Right, let's do this. The robbery. Can't do it myself, obviously not. You know the little Xbox, Omid? You know the little one? The new Xbox One Series S. Get that one. It's only about £250. Or probably about 267 or 280 euros. I'm not sure what currency you have. In the UK, it's £250. Oh, pardon me. So let's open this up and get some people in. Yeah, I like the mask that my character's wearing. It's quite cool. So just. Bear me a second, guys, while I just get some people in to help me do this Union Depository contract as part of the Dr. Dre update featuring the one and only Franklin. Yeah, it's Mario time. Welcome in, Mario.
Hey. Ahí va.
Sorry about that, I just had to try again. I don't really feel comfortable having a low rankers in here because I know they're not going to do that much very well. And get some high rankers in here, shall we? And get some high rankers in here in the house. You know what I'm saying? Let's go. Yeah, we've got some people joining. Let's go, Mario. Man like Mario. And man like pups, let's go. New randoms, new people, could be new friends. Let's go. One of my other cars, the Emperor Vector. That's another one that I've done up, one of my custom builds. Hope you like that car. It's nice and red and black stripes with some titanium rims. Looking good, looking fresh. Message to my fellow YouTube friends. This is your gamer. Let's go.
Alright, let's go rob a bank. Let me get Kay up in here.
Ooh, I've been waiting on this call, baby.
We moving.
This my shit. The Union Depository? This is the motherfucking big leagues now, y'all. Hit me with that plan again, baby girl.
We pick up the security car, leave the getaway, walk right in the front door, walk right out with the gold. Then all we gotta do is drive it over to this contact you got.
That's right. Now this lady who paying us is a shady ass motherfucker. Like she wearing government issue pantsuit kind of shady. So we ain't fucking around with this one.
Keep us on headset. Let's do this. Hey Kay, you know who Little Miss Pantsuit working for?
I know enough not to know. Feel me?
Y'all in uniform, so get in the mindset. Get them ID badges shiny. We playing this low and slow.
That's right. And you know what real security guard motherfuckers don't be doing. Waving their guns around and shit. You draw down, you as good as caught. Remember, your private security. Gotta play the part, you dig?
Just look like you itching to shoot someone, but don't know how to flip the safety.
Yeah, try to look like you got a head injury and you failed the LSPD psych test. You know, you're a little slow.
Get in the elevator, swipe the car, let's go!
Damn, we're gonna have all kind of cops up in this bitch in a minute. Limber shit.
time to enjoy this. Get the gold, get moved.
Starting to have a but then it get new stuff.
Y'all better be shit on the way.
Yeah, them time need time to get set up. To get...
Much as you gone.
They waiting up. Sounds like a war zone out there.
Keep your head down. Just get to the parking lot.
You shit!
We got an outfucker. Get behind the wheel.
Some things happen to the best of us, don't they? Can't get in there. Come on, man, like Mario, get across that line, let's go. That's why I'm a bit sceptical than that. Like, I don't know what. Sometimes I do it, is their skills.
A war zone out there.
Keep your head down. Just get to the parking lot.
Damn it!
Y'all in the car?
Drive, motherfucker!
Let's go!
Y'all put the motherfuckers
Let's
in
go,
your
boys.
Rear mirror yet?
Relax, Kate. It's the fun part. Y'all know these fools can't drive for shit.
I I feel you, but this client is real insistent that her face don't get seen by no cops.
Ain't no one hit a cop like a cop in a suit.
Let's go, baby.
Cool, she need us more than we need her. Came to me cause I ain't from around here. Ain't no LSPD or any other kind of files on me. She protect
me. Hey, babe, I know you do. If she deal with you, she deal with me. What
in this house?
Ha, long as they money green,
I'll try and get this car up here.
Church saved.
Go, baby. Oh, no spin. Ha ha, sod it. Oh, this one. Yes. General Lee's on it today. Oh, shit. General Lee going. UK to the G. It's UK to the G!
Hey, go f*** the cop thing went into some internal affair.
Bumper.
Hey, her people confirmed that you're there. But Richard already.
Let's go. Hey, got that one, didn't we? Yeah, boy. Where's all my viewers gone? That's not very nice. But we got there in the end. Pardon me. Episode on too long, guys, because I need to go and have some din-dins. I'm not eating yet. I'll wait for the game to load back in. Size to load in. Car's over there, there's no way I won't go all the way over there to get it. I'm gonna have to do this. Let's get in my sparrow. Let's go.
a man like Mario. Don't try and do that to me, Bao, because it doesn't work. It does not work like that, Bao.
Damn. Shit, you fucked up my ride. The hell? You can suck me.
Get another plane now. There are no planes here. Oh, yeah, there is. Oh. I'll teach him, won't I? You never, ever, 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 ever do that to your friends. Sure, I just helped him out with 50k. Well, 60k. He goes and does that. He blew my helicopter up. So of course I want to shoot him. Let's go. Oh. Hey. And again, try again. Oh, but bollocks. Excuse my French. Yes. I'm not normally a briefing sort of person in this game, but that guy, I helped him out with some money on this robbery, yeah, and then I went to pick him up, he blew my helicopter up, so, you know, he had to go. Wee! Upside down. Well, look at that, look. Upside down. Look at that, woo! Upside down. That's how I get the map upside down, guys. Look. Map's upside down, guys. I go down deeper. Well. Oh look, the map's upside up there again, look. Oops.
that guy's look. Quality, innit? It's quite fun, actually. Showing off some skills. It's UK gamer skills. Hooray! Upside down, guys. Look, quality skills. Quality skills. Upside down plane. Upside down plane. Where should we go, guys? I know some new YouTubers, you do like to watch funny things, so this one's for you. That's not, I said it, the map above you for change, you know what I mean? I'm actually flying here. Whoops, there you go, that was magic. A bit of flying from myself.
Gap, you fucking idiot.
As if he just did that. Put your car back. Okay, I'll keep it then. I'll drive it like I stole it. Clever of you, wasn't it? I'll get him back for that. Oi, wench! Come back here.
wench. Guy in that blue van, come back here, you wench. Guy on the oppressor, come here. Come to me. Let's just be friends. Attempt to get to the casino from here so I could do my daily spins before I come off. If I can get there. The guy in the pink oppressor, take that mate. Right, I need your car. I've got my own cars, but I want your car. Let's go. To the casino. And it is this way. Well, it was back to Fomora, is it? An arsehole. You're an arsehole, bro. You're an arsehole, mate. 100. Get out, you fucking little shitty little van. Hey, it wasn't even my car, mate. So the way you blew it up for, it wasn't even mine. It's an NPC car. Little bastard. Come then, if you fancy some kills. He's a troll. Be aware of him. He rods. He rods his own bum. He rods his own bum. That's what we call him. He rods his own bum. It's a bumhole. Let's go with the flow. I'm not even bothered about shooting people. It's just the other people that worry about shooting me. So I'm not really bothered. So let's go. You always go around trolling people, let them do that. No! You can piss off and all. Right, let's go and spin the wheel, guys, and see what we got. Let's see what we got today. Hope you enjoyed that flying experience, me upside down, and the map was upside up. Well, upside down, upside up. Well, you know what I mean. So yeah, look at him, look, killing everyone. I don't know. Kids today, eh? Kids today. I don't know. Right, guys, we've got a... I think that's a strong one. Oh, no, it's not
a reminder to our VIP members. Take advantage of our luxury valet, limousine, and helicopter services.
Let's see if we can win it, guys. Let's go. Hey man, just seen the chat. Mr. Pat Cash, thank you very much for coming. Cheers, guys. Much appreciated. Yeah, I'm just playing a bit of GTA Online. What did I get? RP, that's nice. Let's go, peeps. What are we doing? Well, I'm going to go into our penthouse quickly. As you do. As you do. See if we can get the lobby in there, shall we? Let's get the lobby in there. We'll have a party in the penthouse. I forgot I had this. Giving him satisfaction. Yeah, see? I know exactly he's going to do that. That's why I'm going back in. So, penthouse garage, here we go. I knew he was going to do that. But hey, I got there before he did. Alright, let's go to the penthouse. Pardon me for burping. Let's go. Let's invite the whole lobby to the penthouse, shall we? Let's go. Yeah, guys, this is my penthouse. As you can see, it's blue. I have my own drug dealer. Card dealer. But yeah, she does that. I've got my own bar staff. Well, bar lady. Down there, innit? Whew. Have a bottle of beer. Have a drink. See, as you can see, look, we've got the swimming pool there. And we've also got the lounging area over there. So yeah, it's all cushy in this game, it is, it really is. I don't play that often, like I said, near the stream, but it is a good game to play. And this is my board area, the boardroom. Look at that, look, here we go, yes, loving it, loving it. Who's left the knife and forks on there? There's my laptop. Yeah. What have we got else we've got in here? Oh, let's have a look through here. What's in here? Oh, there's my office. Look at that with the diamonds, guys. Look at that. There. There. Brilliant, brilliant. Love it, love it. Right. Guess what's in here? My safe. And let's see if I've got any spondule in there. You got any spondule in there? Look at that. Rack is full of cash. Look at that. Problem is, that can stay in there, guys, because I've got enough money, as you can see on the top right corner. I've over 14 million, so it's all good.
Let's see if any of these guys fancy coming to mine. Oh, 1-1. Let's see who wants to join my Sacco Surf. They're just messing about on GTA. I think nothing special. Nothing special. Now he's at the roof. This roof is funny. Boing!
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll bring it by.
We'll get it back. Don't worry about that guy. Just go get my guesser out. Destroyed already. For fuck's sake. Thank you.
to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll get there as soon as I can.
Jetpack gone now as well, is it? It's not even my bad play, it's other players. It's not even me. I'm not even doing anything. Oh, you're clever, ain't you? All the way down there, you're clever. Get down that dying. Whoop. We'll have to get that guy back, I think, viewers. He's really getting on my nerves. Yo, Missile, what are you doing, man? How you doing? Yeah, now he's running. Let's go. I knew I'd end up dying. I've got him back though. I weren't giving up on him. No way. Person that obliterated that guy, much appreciated. That was a legend. You helped me out there. Let's go.
Who likes my jetpack? I love it, I do. Oh. No! Oh, wait. Hanging about, guys. Hanging about. I'm coming off in a minute anyway because I really need to go and get something to eat because I'm starving. UK gamer with the colours for the UK colours. Look, I just need the white bits. But yeah, the red and blue do. Go and check on some of my stuff that I need. I can check on quickly before I go. I really need to go soon. My wife in the kitchen. I really am. I can land safely without crashing. Don't want to. Sorted. Right, let's go in here for a minute. Alright guys, I'm coming off in a sec because I really need to get something to eat. Thank you for those that have joined the stream. Much appreciated. I shall see you on the next one. So, it's ciao for now. See you later guys.